That Cicero fella?
Huh, tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked me about 5 times.
Greetings, viewers. Brad, proprietor of Barstool Entertainment, doing another Skyrim video. It's kind of about just some interesting encounters that you run into when you are just running around through the woods, searching, trying to locate places on the map so you can fast travel to them. You're going to run into some very interesting events and people. And I managed to record them and compile them into this current video of interesting people you will encounter in Skyrim.
Stuck! Oh, poor Cicero is stuck. Can't you see? I was transporting my dear, sweet mother. Well, not her. Her corpse. She's quite dead. I'm taking mother to a new home, a new crypt, but... Ah! Wagon wheel! Damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see? Oh, yes! Yes, the kindly stranger can certainly help. Go to the farm, the Lorius farm, just over there off the road. Talk to Lorius. He has tools. He can help me. But he won't. He refuses. Convince Lorius to fix my wheel. Do that, and poor Cicero will reward you with coin. Gleamy, shiny coin!
This encounter is to the northwest of Dragonreach, and Cicero is actually a member of the Assassin's Guild, which, if you join, you will eventually meet him again.
Oh, for the love of Mara, what now? That Cicero fella?
Huh, tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked me about 5 times. Seems he's not satisfied with my answer. Why can't he just leave us alone?
Pay me? You think this is about money? Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry man in these parts for 100 years. And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to bury his mother. Mother my eye. You could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma. Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that. What? And just who in Mara's name are you anyway, Come here, telling me my business. And for what? To help a fool? Look, I...
Yes, you're right. Feller might be nutters, might not. The fact is, he needs help. I turned him away. What kind of a man am I, huh? Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll be down to help soon.
Interestingly enough, you'll have an encounter with an assassin if you're wandering around and playing the game, and I'll get to that soon.
Poor mother! Her home seems so very far! You did? He has? Oh, stranger! You have made Cicero so happy, so jubilant and ecstatic, but more, even more, my mother thanks you. Here for your troubles, shiny, clinky gold, a few coins for your kind deed, and thank you again.
As I stated before, if you are wandering around, you may encounter an attempt on your life, an assassination attempt, and Cicero is part of the Assassination Guild. If you join them, the assassinations stop. If you don't, there will be several attempts on your life. And this is where the first assassin attacked me. I was wandering through the woods to get to the mountain to climb for the Greybeards, and I come upon a campsite here. And as I'm investigating it, I hear someone say something, and I know I was under attack. I got the better of him. Now let's see what he has on him. Dark Brotherhood Assassin Note. Basically, I'll read it, and it says that the Black Sacrament had been performed and they want to kill my character, Calvin. Well, I get these, and then the camp itself is actually an interesting thing because it belongs to some treasure hunters who aren't happy when you come up to them.
You call yourself a traitor?
I've had enough of you.
You'll pay for that.
Well, I did steal their treasure, and they had a right to be pissed at me. But then, you know, there is the fact that it might have been them stealing something. Now, the final group of people who were interesting are cultists.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Then it is too late. The lie has already taken root in the hearts of men. So we shall expose to them the falseness in their hearts by tearing out yours, deceiver. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. Time to die.
I believe around level 20 is when a lot of encounters start happening. The vampires, the cultists, Cicero. That's when you get to a level where your character is good enough to join many of the leagues and guilds and whatever are available. But don't quote me on that. This is just some interesting stuff I captured while wandering. I'm Brad, proprietor of Barstool Entertainment. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you like this type of video, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. I post 4 videos a week. And please leave comments. I always enjoy reading comments, and I do my best to reply to them in a quick fashion. As always, thanks for stopping by.